Okay, here at home, we're following breaking news in the loop. A group of pro-Palestinian protesters have blocked off an entrance to the building at 190 South LaSalle Street. They're protesting Barclays investments in Israel. Barclays has an office inside that building, and police are on the scene. They are making arrests.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.